We're using the phone as a drug. It's a digital drug. It changes your brain chemistry.
Think of it this way. Every time you get an alert from your favorite app, there's a good chance you feel better. And that increases the production of dopamine, the feel-good chemical in our brains.
The phone is really a portable dopamine pump. It's like a hypodermic.